This has got to be the busiest crowd we've ever seen in Canterbury.